is our captain. Captain's here.
Captain's here.
Jack Sparrow.
Kia ora Aotearoa, I'm Steph the Māori.
Kaui Mokaraka, 100% grunt.
Richie Stafford, barbecue pitmaster, Te Mahi Ka.
We're down here in the Dirty South with 100% grunt pad in Dunedin. Off down that way to the far Dirty South for a bit of an adventure.
Just another day in paradise, within the mice in isolation. Out the life is more frequent than cat ties on a country road. Isometric signs show the parallel, but never tell. I'm in the right now, we're finding silver lining where nobody's taking any mind.
We're currently on our way to Invercargill to catch up with a good friend, Tangaroa. Apparently every Sunday he has barbecue, so we're going to go over there and be the judges of that.
Kia ora, kia ora. Just in time.
Kia ora.
Kia ora, kia ora. We just smacked on some pork hunt. On these pork hunts over here. Go with prestiti. Prestiti straight from the island. See your test? There it is. See that? Pull the leg up, he's good to go.
Tino reka, tino reka.
Tastes better for me. A little bit of salt.
I've got the
fireball
on the
Love the Stewart Island, baby. Don't even hang over at all. Fresh as a daisy. I'm still drunk. See.
Making
Brother Nate's just chucked out a dredge. Hopefully we're gonna get us a few bluff oysters. There's elusive bluff oysters. And have those up north. Special treats for the boys.
See what we got, eh?
Surely.
Oysters, not the same as our Pacific ones back home. Way different breed. Living the dream, man. You know that guy.
Boiler in there, and the old slipway and stuff. We'll go in there later on, we can attend it. Go in there for a hiss.
Good. Oh well, welcome here boys. We just pulled up at Whaler's base here. Just in the lee of the wind, because it's blowing about 100 knots out there. But yeah, we'll just come in here and go and harvest a few pippy on the beach over there and get a few mussels as well. You can always kind of find a little sheltered bay over at Stewart Island here, and this is one of them. This is the one we're gonna hang out at today. Just because they do have those two kai options. And then maybe, if we're lucky, we might get a bit of venison later on. But we'll just have to wait and see. But yeah, this is Whaler's bait.
Love to sit alone in my own home. Bang beats like these in an ozone. Feel free as a bird and not all alone. Nah. Know any bird in a closet bone. Be happy in the kitchen with a clean slate. Make it right without too much outgoing hate. No incoming calls that I wouldn't take. Happily onto the door is my own name. Invite you in with an open palm. Mi casa, su casa, you can leave your shoes on. Cause it's a little muddy out by the fish pond.
A bit of fresh blue cod here, then Nate's just filled it up for us before. Panko breadcrumbs, some of the good gear inside of there. Crumbling them up. Get them in the fat over there, got some oil and some mutton boot fat. How good.
Sleeping in tonight, but I just whipped me up some wake bakes. I'm really feeling merry buzzing, so yeah, I got to tell you this 9 to 5.
This is how we're doing it tonight, whanau. Put a blue card on the
on the lettuce, some gherkins, a splash of this beautiful hot sauce, a squeeze of lemon, a couple chips. Oh, there
it is.
Mm. I can hear the sound. Mm.
The lone bee for the sparkling honey meat.
Yeah.
Here's the thing.
Yeah.
Sweet as, man. So we just got a few powers from yesterday that we prepped already. So we've bled these powers and then we've left them shell side down on the ice overnight. And that's just to get that real tender protein on the go. Because usually, you know, if you've had a bad feed of powers, it's like a bag of old fucking car tires. But not when you do it like this, when you bleed them. So I just put my thumb on the bottom of the shell and followed it down the concave of the shell and then just push the muscle off the shell itself there. And then you just kind of hold on to the skirt as hard as you can and slowly pull the protein away and it'll start to tear. If it doesn't tear like this one, just give it a wee nick and then peel it out. And then all you gotta do is cut the teeth out just here. And that's it, that pile is ready to go.
Day two in a Ducky Order. Still a bit wet at the moment, so just cooking us a simple breakfast. Just some straight fish heads. Make us a little bit of a hot soup. Yeah, straight blue cod. Got some nice fat blue cods we caught the other day. So put those in. Just a bit of fucking spring onion. Nothing flash, nice and simple and straight to the point. They just should heat up the boys for the morning. Get a bit of energy back and we might be going on our next adventure. Sure. Just like how my uncles and old man used to cook it. Nice and simple. Just got our heat beads all nice and hot, ready to go. So now we're going to chuck our pot on with our fish heads. Should be done in about half an hour, something like that. So parawa for our tai. You can live a father's open to the earth and make a real gym, but still stand out for the birds, keep them safe from the predators. I see through your 5 cents to the end of your corridors and back, and I hope that you can see that I'm only trying to help by recording what's true to me. I keep it up. Said I just wanna blaze, relax to keep them demons away. By demons I mean diversity that occurs round the way. By round the way I mean the area I want you to stay. Sweet as, man. Well, we just got a little gap in the weather here, so we're gonna go and go take the boys for a dive around at Ringalinga. It's just a little Matai Tai Marine Reserve in here. Nice little place to go and check out an abundant ecosystem. Probably likely to see a few giant kina and giant paua as well, I think. And maybe the odd butterfish or something like for that later on. But yeah, just go down here and have a look, see what we can come up with.
We're ready, whānau, we're ready.
What do you reckon? Well, it's definitely not summertime down here, but hey, the water can't be a lot colder than the sea.
Good to go, mate, good to go. Bring it on, Stewart Island.
go easy. Trying to get your face wet, keep it to a sweet cruise, live it by the precinct. Don't forget to elect, proper from indecent. Different color bomb style, living for a reason. Everybody want nice things, never act shy. Only get left with whatever they don't like. Nobody deserved that. Chocolates, cookie time, clock strikes midnight. We only got in the line, it's about to jump off. Dynamite is nothing new, all night is thug riders. If only you knew, Calvin Harris, I'm not alone. Let me see the neon even when the paint strip. It's about to jump off, dynamite is nothing new. All night is thug riders. If only you knew, Calvin Harris, I'm not alone. Let me see the neon even when the paint strip. No need to turn the TV on a jet where it's fly high risk. Feeling like you could've pulled the trigger. Bye-bye. Let it all go with class where the memories burn. And keep a cup for all of our losses who had a short term. Here's to a new day, same hustle, same game plan. To get the money, we'd do anything. But what you say, your soul, freedom is gold. Unless you got it, I got a couple problems. Not here to prove nothing, but sure we are the same. In a couple ways, moving on, cause life's straight. Paper planes set the face, no cuts to keep me anchored. Three stripes and MBs, one stars or classics. Rub like a matchstick, ignite the passion to live in life for that goodness. Good God, what is this? How we supposed to live when all they say is love money? They say you need money. Wish I could blow the fuck out to keep the fam 100. This how we really want it. This how we really live in the city of sales. When people dig a little deeper, come up short. By any means necessary, mentality fucking up. Universe been talking, bro. From rush to set, that's all we know how can do. Booty fat, but you man tuned in, pipe down, still in the rush. Running man for days, warning signs are ready. Got too much of this to give you count. Nothing
but love. Just went for a dive, scored us some kidders. Some beautiful sized powers.
Bit of a butterfish.
Make you feel uncomfortable. Take a load off where you can put it right on me. It would be my pleasure to unburden you. Actually, I see you, you see me, and I know that you are down. I want to pick you up from where I see.
Gravity fishing technique of how you tenderize your powers. Cut them open a little bit. You chuck them on the ice, let them bleed out. 10 minutes.
Show you the easiest way to open a oyster, bro.
Yeah.
You have to do the karate chop, G. You see, I'm just getting the boys' entrees ready. I've got a special sauce here I made up this morning. It's a bit of sweet chili, a bit of sesame oil, a bit of lemon juice, and some ponzo sauce. Hopefully that should go well with the teal we have in front of us. Just gonna lay it on like so, and I'm gonna hit it with a bit of spring onion, baby. Couple wedges of lemons in case the boys feel the need to squeeze and adjust their own flavors. There you go, there you have it.
Okay.
Meats today provided by Princess Street Butcher in Dunedin. Got a chicken lattice, a couple of boned out thighs wrapped in bacon weave, slapped with some pork hunt, and a couple of aged tomahawk steaks. Beef also provided by Princess Street Butcher, slapped with
rub on out. Slaps harder than Mumsy on Dole's Day, which is spend all the money on tap taps.
Visioner, his men are made, no prince, pal, rich, no twist, just the sand in my tags, pocket dipping with the O2, tucky in his clothes.
Gonna have a bit of a reverse sear on our beef, to get those up to internal temperature to about rare. And then I'm gonna slap them on here, quick sizzle, and should come out about medium, medium rare. That follows the city for about an hour and a half, might glaze a bit of sauce, see how we go.
But I'm in my happy place, I make the now amazing grace, fill in my darkest hour, humble in the place it takes a whole nother week. I chip away the headshot on the balcony that overlooks the acres, rock, rolling paper, dancing in the wind. Shadow on the grand piano, here's toys learning, falling into daydreams. While a teacher talking, no more recording radio, toilet tissue in the top of tapes, wouldn't still be in his basement.
Until the temperature of our steak is really about 52 degrees Celsius now, that's rare, it's happening straight over the heat. It's going to be much about medium to medium rare by the time we're done. Delicious. Rested our tomahawk steak for 7 minutes. Just going to slice it off the bone. And slice them up.
Somebody stop me.
Chuck a little bit of homemade chimichurri down the middle.
Something bumping. I seem to flow at the mo, balance so hard. Feel like you're walking on a tightrope on borrowed time, bro. Let me remind those.
Dash that flaky sea salt. And that's money.
Can you sleep off, bro?
Yeah, it's alright. It's alright.
I could be better. I don't know what to say.
Well, we just had our main course. We're just getting ready for dessert. So, best dessert you can have in Stewart Island, I suppose. Ooh, check those out. I'll just shake it out. Try not to lose anything. Check out the rose on these ones. Rakiura Premium Gold.
Enough on your gut and who you choose. Fight the feeling, feel the fear, and do it anyway. Practice what you preach, every word. Fuck that bullshit, man. Pieces to a bigger plan. Peace to the bigger man. Respect is all we want, so we give it quick to take it back. Self care will implode, only few will understand. My only plan, if I make it out this place, I'm a traveling
just rinsing out our kinners, getting them ready for our fire bed, for our kinner pockets, and that's our dessert. Got our fire bed for Mitty, cooked in the TT fat. Cut a hole in it, Napoli style. Heaps of butter. You don't muck around. Put in heaps, like just like my old man said. Open them up. Couple of kinners in there. Slide them in there. And that's our kind of pocket, Stewart Island style, gravity fishing. Can't beat it. So good.
Final night on the gravity fishing boat. Our last koi in the evening. What you put together for us tonight, Iti?
Right here, we got a bit of blue cod, some cockle, some kutai, coconut cream dashi, and a bit of lemon. And that's it, that's all she wrote. Pepper and salt, baby.
One hell of a trip. Battled the elements. The South Island boys said we couldn't do it. Here we fuck it up.
We done it.
Was there any sharks out there?
Bro, I am the fucking shark, bro.
Tangaroa for we're friends, my bro.
ready? Follow back,
bro, we are now real.
Are we friends now, my bro?
Put a liquid courage early in the morning. A bottle of confidence.
Are you scared?
Nah.
Just shark meat.
Molly hops. The big stuff.
Big stuff. Oh, I got away! Eat him, bro. Fight him back. Once you fight him back, yeah, put on your balls. Put on your balls. You gotta put it on your balls.
We're on the ready with the brothers. Feel the motion.
100% grunts.
You boys flipping here.
That's a quiet, eh?
On it! Fuck another wall, Snorlax. Another wall, Snorlax.
Fucking hopeless.
Fucking hopeless.
Fucking man's wearing triangles. Fucking hell. I'm surprised you're not supposed to take it for once.
It's John, I'm helping Henry.
Later, boat.
I'm just trying to get right, so I write to ease the mind of valuable technique. But I'ma decline if you ask me if love is the key. I'd say honesty, but that's just me now. Elevated at this real tomorrow.